My children and I were shopping the other day and we were walking through the women's clothes aisle and this hat just caught the corner of my eye.
And I just love it. What really resonates with me is when you believe in yourself, you can be you. So it is this beautiful play on words. Now, believing in ourselves is an internal process of being, believing that you can succeed in life, that you can step forward with confidence and be playful, creative, resourceful, and gutsy to explore and expand into the potential and possibilities that are available to you.
Our beliefs play such a critical role in accessing that potential. So who do you believe you are and who do you believe you are not? You know, we live our life in reflection to our beliefs. Oh, that's just the way I am. You know, I am overweight because I am big boned because I was just born that way. Well, according to what and according to whom? When did you define yourself to live within those conditioned boundaries? And how would life be differently if you were to rewrite and redefine your labels of I am? To reflect more of the I am that you are growing into. And we grow into that potential from starting in here. It is the external world that over time has conditioned us, and we can't always change the world out there, but we can change the world in here. We can expand into becoming the version of ourselves that we want to be. The version that shows up in times of adversity, the version that shows up in times of challenge, chaos, uncertainty, because you believe in yourself and can be you. If you were to write a new I am statement, a statement that steps you out of the old patterns of familiarity into a space of expansive variety and possibility, what would that I am statement be? For example, it could be, I am becoming the kind of person who is free. I am becoming the kind of person who knows how to be the person who is unlimited. I am becoming more playful, curious, determined, resourceful, compassionate, strong, influential. And then what are the steps that you can take each day to recondition your body and state of mind? Lock those actions in place and make a commitment to yourself to take action on those every day. Because our beliefs not only have a direct effect on the neurochemistry in our mind, they also have a direct effect on our biology. When we believe in ourselves, we are able to contribute on a greater scale, and what brings meaning to us in our lives expands out to make a difference to the meaning of other people's lives. And that is what contributes to humanity and raising the consciousness on this planet.
Ready?
Yep.
You goofball. The dress came down, I'm going to do it again. So I'll come first.